Okay, I've got these three pieces of wood for the legs of the stool. It's locally sourced ash. It's quite a nice wood because it's nice and pale. There isn't any staining in it, so it'll be a good contrast to the oak. It's now dry. It's been drying in the workshop. I think I'm going to have to plane a flat on it and then put it on the saw and saw it down. So they cut to about 360mm in length, and the finished size is less than that. The diameter is way oversized for diameter, but I've got to miss some of these defects. So I think the first thing to do is get them into the round. So I've got three dimensions. I've got the mortise, 22mm. So I'll roughly use this and then take it off and check it with the template. So I've got the diameter at the end, which is that. And I got the diameter just before the mortise, which is 25mm. So that area there. little bit tight. I will be slicing this and putting a wedge in there, which will be hidden to make the joint stronger, but it's just a little bit tight. That's how tight you want it. So this is ready for sanding. That's one ash leg, the three-legged stool. Quite a nice bit of wood there. It's going to be sawn at the end, wedge is going to be put in. It's going to be an angle of 12 degrees.